Good morning! Welcome to DDOwiki Talk with Technical 13 ShoeMaker on DDO Stream this morning. This is episode 31, I believe. And see our playlist down at the bottom there. I have enabled the ability for people to join me for voice chat for the stream if they like. Over on, I may post a permalink or a link for the stream to it. Advanced settings, 6 hours, copy. There you go, there's a link. So let's switch over to the wiki here and take a look, see what we got going on. There we go. This is where we are this morning. Say hi in chat. I'm also going to be doing something else this week. I'm going to be giving away two additional 500 turbine point codes for interaction with the new DDO Discord channel mentioned at the top of the page up there. Good, now live. I like it when I'm now live. Oh, and I was muted there. All right. All right, I'm giving everybody a few minutes to pop in, say good morning. I know I'm a few minutes behind. I'm dog-sitting my boss's dog this week while he's gone to check on a potential new girlfriend situation thing in California, which is pretty awesome. I'm happy for him. I'm dog-sitting his mutt. I called you a mutt. All right, so make sure that you check out the wiki at the top of the page. Follow this link to the new DDO Discord server. We're maintaining over 300 members so far. I'd like to see that get up to 500. We are still doing the DDO Wiki image poll to voting. It's the voting goes until July 18th, which will be one, two, 3 more weeks, and then we'll be looking at the results of it on the July 19th episode of DDO Wiki Talk. Alright, so let's pop in here to our recent changes page. Oh! Something else I wanted to look at. Do you remember, well, I'll get back to that in a second. Let's see here, we've been... People have been working on the monster manual, adding things to the monster manual, removing things from the monster manual that aren't actually there, even though you would think they would be because they are of the type. Why would elementals be Okay, so I actually want to do some editing on these pages. So turbine point codes, I want to talk about that a little bit. I'm going to bring these back here. Now, let's see here. Ron got promoted to DDOwiki VIP. His account is 113 months old. Even though he doesn't have a lot of edits, he is, you know, a founder of DDO and the head guy for the character planner. Let's see here. Got some level things going on with some quest templates. Quiet group this morning. Yeah, maybe people just haven't popped in yet. Let's see here. Not in the monster manual. Not in the monster manual. We had some discussion about Penguinor wanted the weapons with non-standard critical profiles paid category. So it was created. Instead of having to manually populate that, JJ and I did some adjustments to the named weapon template in order to automatically populate that category. And as a result of that, we had to come up with a couple new templates for Phantoms. For DPL in order to create a table that would automatically populate. That still needs a little bit of work. No, that one works okay. It's the other DPL query that I did this week that needs some work. Okay, so moved MM type. Moved MM. Removed MM. Guide to free to play got a change. We added a DPL table for it. That's that for that. Alright, so let's drag this over here, drag this over here. So, I had a discussion with Cordovan on some channel, I don't know what it was. I said, Cordovan, will the TP codes only work in the in-game DDO store now, or will they still work on my account at Turbine.com if that's how people wanted to redeem them? He says, TP codes for DDO store. I said, okay, then I could mark Turbine point code as a history page with a notice at the top to do it in-game as a method outlined will no longer work. And he said, yes. So we come over to Turbine. Point code, and it was marked as history. But I've had somebody say that that is confusing. So let's do this instead. Oh, I don't remember how the history template works. Let's take a look here. It looks like it needs an edit. So we're going to make it section equals one. Don't have a yes, no, but we do have something like it, and I don't remember what it was. What I do this way, T. Maybe we don't have a yes, no. Apparently, we don't have a yes-no template. So I'm going to dump that for now. I'll have to create one. That's something that we most certainly should have. Template edit might need an edit as well. Ah. Nope, not doing it. Alright, page. Those are the only two in there. Alright. All right, section equals one. Good morning, Kenmore. Washing machine. All right, so TP code giveaways right here. We're gonna do 500 turbine point code. I'm gonna set it as 15 people needed for today. And let's see here. K-N-E-M-O-R. There's number one. And saved. Shrink that back down. Now it's a section. Good. I gotta fix my examples. Well, I don't know if that's a yay first. It means I have to roll a one in order for you to win. Oops. There is that aspect of it. There we go. No. Lay down. Have some no wikis in there. All right, so there's history. So it's going to be section. Type equals, the section is about a it's not even in game really. So I don't think it's even appropriate. I'm gonna dump history. Good morning, Michael 75067. Let me add you to the drawing for 500 turbine points. All right, moving on. Key press. And it's Control S. I don't know what the button's actually called. It's submit or redeem. We don't have a key press template, really? That really shocks me, actually. Oh, key press with a space. That stuff's all obsolete. Don't do that anymore. Alright, so we're done with that. Alright, so we need to edit all of these pages. Minotaur in the monster manual? I don't remember. Yes. So we're going to create a new template. So I need to edit this page, which means I need permission to do so. ShoeMaker, help me! Okay. Alright, so... Oh, yeah. Good to know. All right, so monster manual classification. If MM type. If equal, oh, that's a mess. Okay, so if MM type exists, and it's equal to none, then put none. If MM type exists and it's not equal to none, then put category monster manual MM type. A link to that category. If MM type exists, doesn't exist, then it's unknown. What should it be? DDOwiki has been around since January 4th of 2006, about a month before the game release, month and a half. Okay. MM type. Exist or is empty. Then it's unknown. If it's none, then it's none. Make this a switch. If it's none, then it's none. Default equals this. And I need to add one more for I do. I actually do another show on Sunday nights, usually, with Shoe Cobbles. Oh, that's right. I wanted to point this out, too. Over the last week or so, I've been working on finishing up the DDO 10th anniversary. It was like a 12-hour stream on... hosted by Cordovan himself doing developer interviews, and I had made it through to the interview with No Worries before my new son arrived, and I had to take a few months off. Over the course of the last week, I finished up the rest of the interviews, highlighting them. The Flimsy Firewood one was really... low audio because it was pre-recorded, so I had to recompile that one with the raw audio overlaying the video, and the one for Knockback got cut in half by Twitch, so I had to splice that back together. But the entire list of 28 interviews and a couple special features is available on YouTube as a playlist of mine. And there is a link to that if you want to check it out. It was a 12-hour stream that literally took me probably 4 days worth of time, real time, to highlight all of the clips, interviews. So it was a decent amount of work to get that completed. Make sure that you get give that a check when you get a chance. Here is the playlist for DDOwiki Talk. We are indeed on episode 31. I still need to go back to the beginning and splice these together and re-upload that, but that's okay. We also have Shoe Cobbles, where we have Barbarian, Rogue, Cleric, and Wizard. And we're up to episode 4 on Wizard, will be the next episode. So, doing 3 levels per episode, so 3, 6, 9, 12, so levels 10, 11, and 12 for Wizard. And then we'll be doing 13, 14, and 15 for all 4 of them. Let's see here. Other than that, we have the official DDO stream listing of my episodes, of which he's missing quite a few of, but that's okay. We have some stuff that I was doing with Fathy on a few 12-hour streams of hers, and I just went through and I highlighted them by quest. So if you want to see how to run a quest or a chain, check that one out. It's mostly low-level stuff, but there's some links to that if you want to check that out. Make sure that you give me a follow. There's also a wonderful little There's a wonderful little channel on Discord. There's a link for that. You can join me in voice chat this morning if you like. Let's see here. There's some more links for you. There's some more links to check out. So I no longer need this tab. And back to this. Okay, that's that. Monster manual missing. Oh, I was going to do it as a switch here. Missing, and it was going to be, instead of MM type, it was going to be race or subrace. Or as a last ditch, maybe type. No, Tanner, not for you. Alright, let's do that. Head over here. And mark this as... Actually... And in description, I don't want that to be listed there. Instead, I actually want to add it here. Under description, if equals. LC MM type missing. Alright, let's do a show preview on that to see what it looks like. This part works. Only thing is, I want to add. Bold. Now the up part, let's see here, if equals mm type unknown. Actually, I don't need that at all anymore. Okay, if mm type is none, then it's none. If it's empty, it's unknown. If it's none, it's done. If it's missing, then it's category, missing, race, subrace, type, subrace, race, category, monster manual, missing, race, subrace, type. Fix some missing curly braces and add some formatting. All right, let's head over here and do a show preview. Missing. Okay, that works. The only thing left is I want to add some kind of acknowledgement that it's missing. I don't want the font size larger. Didn't make it red. Why didn't it make it red? Didn't make it red because I'm missing an O. And I believe we're done with that. Oh, not quite. I don't like that. See how that looks. There we go. That's what I like to see. So, That's what I'm gonna have to fix. Why am I in the edit window here? I don't know, but I'm gonna move that over there. Let's work on these real quick. Alright, so we're halfway into our show. We've only got two people entered into our 500 turbine point drawing. I said I was going to give away a few codes today. In order to try to get more people to join the DDO Discord channel and be active in there, I am going to offer turbine point codes to a couple people who joined the DDO Discord server this morning. Going on with Ursula? An NPC. Alright, that was unusual. Missing from Gargoyle, Minotaur, Devil, should be Orthon. Those devils should be under Orthon. Wow, this Discord thing. How are you today, Yoko? Hey, we're up to 3 out of 15. Alright, so oh, so Japanese version is not so great language-wise. Perhaps you should head over to GitHub and submit a pull request to fix it. That's what I would do if the English was messed up and wacky. So, good morning. Cargo, Caneth, Kyber, Orion, Sarlona, Thalanus, Wayfinder. That's all of them, right? That's all seven. Good morning, Hazelnut. Let's add you both to the list here. Mist. And Hazelnut. Argo, Caneth, Kyber. Oh, that's right. I forgot about that Gimpy server, Galanda. Sarlona, Thalanus, Wayfinder, none all. Good morning, Ed. What's my key phrase going to be? All right, there you go. Read that one up. There's a little bit of work for you. Define another hazelnut. Alright, so let's see here. I think I'm going to change. DDO, DDOwiki, Steam. So I'm going to change, let's see here, history, recently closed windows, open this one back up. I'm going to change this. Make it a little bigger to see. Okay, it should be at least that big. Monster manual. Turbine points. All you gotta do is join the server. All right, so let's see here. Why is this so far stretched out over there? All right, let's do that. Monster manual. Nope. All right, so I can never remember how that works. Okay, so I want explode equals zero. And then for this, I want it to be negative one, I think. All right, so let's shrink this down. Missing equals fourth on. Almost, except that it makes it lowercase. Let me make sure that it's not lowercase where it's showing it. Monster manual, that's category. Get rid of the lowercase there. Get rid of the lowercase there. All right, awesome. There, you sort of did it. Small fix idea to see if it would be considered. Well, what's your idea? Why don't you join me in So Wayfinder, and you are a Wayfinder crafter. Hey, Psychosis, I didn't even see you join. For some reason, I'm not getting notification sounds when people join or part from audio channels. Alright, so that's looking good. I like that. So let's do bam, 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 bam. Guide to free to play. I still gotta fix Gnomon. So what I did the other day is oh, something to mention as part of the Players Council. Okay. Well, nobody else jumped on the opportunity. When you equipped an enhancement skill to your hotbar, it could auto-update when that skill... It doesn't auto-update? I know when I use my skill boost, it updates. Oh, wait a minute. You're not talking. Wait. You're not talking about skills. You're talking about enhancements. It does you're talking about the enhancement exploit where people have one of each version of some enhancements on the hotbar and can levels. So I made a DPL query. To pull all of the free-to-play quests, their level, their total favor, their base XP, the things that were in this table before, but it's now an automatically updating table, so when new free-to-play quests are added, they will automatically be populate the table, like Legendary's Temple Spine, the Good Intentions, Search and Rescue, automatically put in there. They're sorted by heroic level first, and then epic level. And also, if you're looking for favor farming, you could do that. Start at the top of the list for your level. If you're looking for XP, you can sort that. If you're looking for patron favor by patron, you can actually do multiple columns at the same time. So, if you want Dina's favor, you can go the Pit, Relic, Stormcleave, Bounty Hunter in that order. Yeah, I'm sure they'll fix it at some point, considering it is kind of an exploit. It's not a game-breaking one or anything, and it really doesn't hurt anything, but there are some people that take advantage of the way that it works, which disappoints me, but they are aware of it. So yeah, that all automatically does that. The only thing that I haven't completed yet on this yet is the challenges. So the challenges don't automatically populate in here yet. The way that DPL works, I can't have it pick either things from template quest or things from template challenges. I'll have to make a separate DPL query and redesign this DPL query so that the header and footer for the table aren't part of the result. So I make my own header, query for quests, query for challenges, own footer. But that's just going to be something that's going to take a lot of work to figure out. DPL can be a real pain in the butt to figure out. I don't have a totals row at the bottom yet. Something I do want to add. And I don't have an automatically updating total here yet. That is something else that I want to add. I might make this a DPL query at some point. So yeah, I'm done looking at that. So now we need to go through and edit all of these to accommodate the updated template change, the recent template change. Missing equals Orthon. Missing is Orthon. Wow, this is something that got blown up. Incomplete. I'll have to fix that. Ifrit is just Ifrit. Okay, that's fine. Orthon. This one I'm kind of interested to see how it works. It should work fine considering equals was the delimiter. Yep, does, good. equals paste. Paste. Minotaur. Gargoyle. Frog. Wagon. There we go. Ifrit, fire elemental. Good. All right, so let's do a search for that. Okay, edit. Only got a few minutes here. That one is properly in there. Warforge, dragon, spider, okay. There we go. There we go. Starting to put together a missing list here. I don't know if I want to break this into... I might still classify them in the template as whatever they're supposed to be. Actually, I do want to do that with the template. All right, let's add a little bit more categorization here. All right, so what I want to do is for monster manual. And I also want to add them to I can edit this. Not being very talkative this morning, am I? Good morning. Yay, a couple more people. I don't think we're going to make our quota today. We only got 15 minutes left of the stream, but we're going to add what we got. Good morning. Oh, we're about halfway there. Only 15 minutes left. I see that hazelnut. What does that look like? That's not what I want. Never remember the NCL stuff. Headings equals bullet. Style equals compact. No, that's not what I want. I just want style equals compact. That's still not compact enough. Max depth 1, is that what it is? Show art 0. Show art 0 should be smaller. Okay, it's progress. Max depth equals 1. I can dump the max depth. I can change these to bullets. Put these up above Monster Manual, so it looks like that. Add a couple lines there. Show art 0. What else do I have? Headings equals bullet. I do need that. That'll make those... Ah, there we go. That's what I want. The only thing is, I need to bump it in a depth. Show first equals 0. Is that what I want? No. What if I do this? Doesn't really work. That doesn't really work either. Hey, Psychosis. I see you in general. I don't hear you talking, though, in livestream. You're not muted, are you? Everyone can connect and speak. All right, let's see here. I guess that's going to have to be what it is. Ooh, I know what I could do. Div call 2. Div call end. What's that look like? It's two columns. Let's put it into 3. I can fit that in 3 columns, right? Is there a style equals impressionist option? Not that I know of. There we go, that'll work. I just wanted to condense it into something more blocky. Gonna get a little bit longer once Monster Manual Missing starts populating. I actually only need one of each of these. Then I can create the categories for it. There you go. Well, there's another stream you can watch now, and I give away turbine points codes too. Alright, so let's see here. Now I can go through and visit each one of these pages real quick. I could put 5 columns if I wanted. And we're gonna Alt-Shift-E. Edit and save. There. There you go. Gargoyle is empty, huh? Apparently I didn't save a lot of gath. Edit. Save. No longer empty. Alright. Not at all. Alright, so... what I'm gonna do here is we've only got a minute left of the stream, technically. Save our list here. I am going to reset, load the files, and I am going to adjust this to needing 10 attendees. So we can get two more attendees to say hi. I don't have history. There we go, now we need one more. If your name isn't listed here, say hi in chat. And yeah, this was done with VB.net. I think somebody asked me about that earlier. Yeah. It's probably a good idea. Oops, I've been doing this on ShoeMaker instead of DDO stream. My bad. Quick! It's 10:01. Time's up! Lurkers. Who is lurking? Let's see here. One, two. I'm surprised Zentimix hasn't said anything. One, two, three, four. Hey, there's Don Pope. Psychosis just joined within the last 10 minutes. There's a little bit of a lag here. Alright, so let's add. Don Pope. We now have enough. I want to do one more thing before I do that, though. I I do want to edit this one more time. And I want to list things that are missing in the monster manual. As star, so people know that they're missing. Hey, Psychosis, you want to be entered in the role? Speak up on voice and say, enter me! Alright, so let's close that. Let's close this. I never did get to Noman, who needs to be split out and moved to a different thing. Recent changes. Ooh, Madam Bear I need to fix. Oh, there you are. How are you today? Yep, I can hear you. Although I'm not sure why it's not going through. I don't know why it's not going through my headset. Anyways, I will enter you. All right, so I wanted Madden Bear, and let me pick one of these just to make sure that that's working. Edit, save, edit. So if I go to Monster Manual Orthon, it should be over here in star so people know that it's missing. Okay. That works for me. Madden Bear. Let's finish this one up real quick. MM type. Missing equals bear. Ah, day drinking. I love it. Alrighty. Wait a minute. Showing up is missing. Oh, right. Missing bear, monster manual bear. Awesome. I like it. Noman, I have to fix. I need to create a new page. Edit. Cut. This is just about the monster. Edit, Control A, paste. Create. Redirect. See also Inquisitor Gnomon. Alrighty. Alrighty. So let's do our drawing. Not seeing any more people. And roll for winner. Souls Ginger. Yay! Alrighty. We can end that. We got some stuff done today. Well, I see Yoko's been doing some editing as well for Kenneth crafting stuff. How many contribs is DDO stream up to now? On its way. Have a great week, everybody. I will see you Sunday for Shoe Cobbles a Drow Wizard. I forgot. Well, I didn't forget about it, but I forgot that this Sunday was Sunday. Antidote, you're a few minutes late. I'm just ending the stream. Couple hours earlier next week, Antidote, and you'll have a chance to win 500 turbine points too. Bye!